What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators, and in the end, fail?
My God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Our evasive maneuvers, take evasive maneuvers!
Please brace for impact.
Medical report TS-1. Our new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl. And some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Medical report number TS-2. The patient you brought me some weeks ago is still in coma. Cannot determine if he's infected. Sirs, I am just level 1 doctor in a police detention facility. But I do not recommend transport, not yet.
kill you dead. He's like those damn cops.
Welcome, Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress. Rig installation complete.
Jericho City is under siege. As you know, nanites of unknown origin have descended all over. The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now. Communication with the outside world has been cut off for almost as long.
You are now eligible to redeem your customized MG Exo Rig Mark 12.
Have a nice day, officer.
Surgery is a thing of the past. The new MG is faster, more powerful, and sleeker than ever. Once you strap it on, it'll meld with your molecules in a flash. Metamorphosis is so seamless, you'll neither know nor care which functions are still performed by your own body. Let MG take control of your nervous system and take back control of your life.
I'm a nobody. I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Shit. Thank you. I was beginning to lose hope.
I'd love to repay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Ben Burke never leaves a debt unpaid. I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city. Gateway Bravo. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. You heard about Priya. Damn government. No, people are killing. I can only pray. Something like a power surge when I lost my whole team in there. Come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
Working around the clock to evacuate one district after another. A state-of-the-art team has been erected to quarantine the area at the center of the outbreak.
It's out on my watch. Stay back!
Thank you.
Have a nice day, officer. Killed in action. Assigning drone to nearby police exo rig.
Can you hear me? Go to Port Nixon. Find the plane.
Hello? Can you hear me? Well done. The lift should work again.
Ah, you took the lift after all. At last, we meet in the flesh. There's a fire burning in your eyes, Acolyte. I haven't seen anything like it in a long time. The city is dying. The court is our last safe haven. Join my brethren and take back control. It's now or never. I can see your confusion. You must have been locked away for a long time. We'll be in for a rude awakening. The world has changed in a heartbeat. I'd explain more, but it's best to witness the new order with your own eyes. I belong to the Children of the Spark, a small but growing church dedicated to a great cause. We're always on the lookout for recruits like yourself. Someone willing to get their hands dirty for the greater good. Journey forth and find the court, where our prophet, Brother Eli, will welcome you with open arms. See that giant octopus? Right under its tentacles, you'll find safe shelter. This isn't about... See the giant octopus? You must have been in there for a very long time indeed. You'll see the awful truth soon enough. Anarchy reigns supreme on our streets. The government built a wall around us to hold back the inevitable. They reject the change that comes. This plague is not what it seems. Humanity is ascending. We are the progenitors of a new race. You're staring at Jericho City, Acolyte. At least what's left of it. Brother Eli will reveal your destiny.
Lost your way. Maybe I can help.
Didn't strike first, huh? Wise choice. Although these days I wouldn't blame you. There aren't a lot of good people around Jericho these days. Can't help but wonder whose side you're on.
Think I'm joking? These streets are filled with scum. So what side are you on?
Then you're on your own. Shame. I thought you had a lot of potential.
Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich. In Jericho, we live together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Thank you. Hey, that looks like a great shortcut.
Yo, I thought we slipped in the garden traces away to wherever.
Come on, I don't see anyone who's been dragged away. It's safe to me. Let's go.
Goddamn AID goon said I caught the virus. Bullshit. But they'll see. I'm far too sneaky to get caught.
I mean, you could also sneak through one of them scanner gates on the road to Babylon Gardens, but why would you? Seaside Court is the place to be. I ought to know. Easy for you to say.
Contaminated material detected.
Copy that. Safety precautions initiated. Bullseye!
In Jericho City, everyone is equal before the law. A tiny survey.
You can run, little girl. You sure as hell can't hide. That's it, kid. It's over. You're coming with us.
Wait,
what is she doing? Hurry up and grab her! That's impossible.
Warren, Warren, Warren. Why won't you cooperate?
Am I not?
Am I really supposed to believe any of that BS?
Believe what you want, prick.
Oh, but I do, Warren. I really do. For example, right now, I believe that you'll be in terrible pain once I press this button under my desk.
You bastard. I'll get you back for this.
Threatening an officer of the law, are you? You've been keeping a lot of secrets since that Creo incident.
Yeah, whatever. You got nothing on me and you know it. AID has messed with the wrong guy this time.
Welcome to best clinic this side of Seaside Court, товарищ. Feeling a bit sickly? I've been able to keep them at bay, but I'm not quite, how do you say, enough ripped to beat them without my little turret over there. Normally, I give you a real thorough checkup for free, but we run out of medical equipment. How pathetic, da? I am world-renowned surgeon, yet my hands are tied. Damn apparatchiks confiscate nanomachines all over Jericho to cover up truth about nano-disease, defrag. Without alternate supply routes, I'd be screwed. Just a moment ago, they shot down secret delivery drone right outside office. Even if soldiers don't find it in time, those damn scavengers will. You'll have to be sneaky. But if you pull off, little heist, I'll let you use med station on wall for free. Of course I'm real. Don't believe government agitprop. I am hard-working, genuine medical person. До свидания, товарищ.
Thank you.
tired of sitting around, bored of waiting. Do you want to return truth, justice, and the American way to the streets of Jericho City? Then what are you waiting for? Together, we can take back our city once and for all. With our combined forces, we will defeat the Nanite Scourge and reclaim what's ours. Join the Hunters today and help us defeat the Nanite Beast at Gideon's Rock.
Thank you. Thank you.
Liz, it's Warren.
Oh my god. Warren? They told me you died. Creo's been on lockdown for weeks.
No, Liz, listen. That's not the truth. Not the whole truth, okay? There's something going down in this town. Something big. The government is lying to all of us. I need a place to lay low. Not for long, okay? Only tonight. I know we've been through a lot, but...
Listen, I'd love to help you. I really would, but AID has been knocking on every door in the district. My boyfriend would lose his shit if I went against the government. We can't risk our spots in the evacuation. I'm sorry, baby, but there's nothing I can do. Please be safe.
We can outlast.
You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more recruits for the monster hunt.
Now get out of my face before I lose my temper.
There's a lot of planning to do.
Have you met that shady Russian doctor downtown? He's a total crook. But he knows how to get past those scanner gates AID set up all over Jericho. Apparently, he has the right connections, whatever that means.
Hunting creepy crawlies for money. Is this what my life's come to? You know, I used to be an accountant, head of finance at Creo HQ. But after the event, the world went to hell in a handbasket. So much for our enlightened society. It's kill or be killed now. I know my choice. What's yours?
Hold, Lord Eli.
This is your final
Welcome to our humble chapel. They call me Brother Eli. I've been taking a lot of lost souls under my wing. My disciple Truman told but enough about me. The gateway to Port Nixon is locked for a reason. Nobody gets in or out without my express consent. A hardened criminal, huh? Tell me, why did they arrest you? Yeah, I remember that crash all too well. Damn plane came down in the middle of Port Nixon, almost took out our cathedral. The spark must have guided you to me. I know what a coincidence looks like, and this ain't one. Glad you asked. I'm in deep water. Supplying our fellow men with salvage goods is getting harder by the minute. Everything I've accomplished is at stake, and the biggest threat is right here, inside my own ranks. I've got a bit of a family issue going on. My brother, Little Johnny, has always been in charge of Port Nixon's streets. After the nanomachines appeared, the outsiders came to drive us away. Our time had come. A real chance to prove our gospel's truth. We won. But Johnny's warped mind wouldn't give up the substance we used to expand our minds and bodies. The blue sparkle. Now he's nothing but a drug lord. Someone has to bring him to justice. I'd confront him myself, but there'd be hell to pay if anybody saw me interfering, as it were. Only an outsider can take care of this mess. Excellent. My associate downstairs will let you pass through the harbor gate now. Report to me once you've put things to rest. To be honest, we've benefited a lot from his supplies, but... Who? Him? He's just one of my little brother's pushers. I caught him red-handed with a stash of... I've been trying to make him come clean for hours, but he'll change his mind soon enough. May the spark guide you.
What the? Hey, that's mine. Seriously. Not cool. I mean, what would you say if I just marched? This was a token of our love.
Whatever. Didn't need it.
Oh, it's that. Said she need. I mean, I. Yeah, you touched.
Evacuate Port Nixon, they said. Use force if necessary. Yeah, right. These people don't want to be saved. They killed everyone. I'm the last survivor. But we found something at the harbor. Something big. Flight 221. And there was a survivor. We lost the girl. Failed our mission. I'll have my revenge. Just you wait. You goddamn bastards.
Hey,
military. Don't trust outsiders. Blue Sparkle will guide you to the... Defend Port Nixon at all costs. All outsiders must die.
My poor benighted children. It is I, the land.
Can you hear me, morons? Who turned the damn power back on? I shut this medbay down for a reason, you good-for-nothing gas bags! What? Don't you dare hang up on me, you sniveling son of a bitch!
Come on, just try it. It'll expand your consciousness.
But what if there's no going back? My brother had a dose of Blue Sparkle once. A few weeks later, we found him dead in the gutter.
That's what your mom tells you. Because she needs a scapegoat. Because she can't face the fact she drove him to kill himself.
But...
Don't worry. This'll make the pain go away. Forever. You can stop whenever you want.
Okay. But just this once.